Hi everyone, welcome to my channel. My name is Jennifer. In this video, I'll be taking a look at the Dovoh H3 360G laser level. This was sent to me straight from the company so I could create this demonstration video and tell you all about the product. But before I take it out of the box, I'm going to take a look at some of the key features it calls out right here on the front. It is a three-plane professional laser level. It has a wrapped core unit, which I'll be going over in just a second. It has powerful green lines that are 110 milliwatts. It casts three 360-degree lines, so you'll have 12 in total. And then on the back, here are some specifications you can read if you'd like to look over them in more detail. You can pause the screen, but I'll be telling you all about it right now. When you open up the box, you'll find the carrying case, which is a durable hard plastic. The inside of the case is lined with Kaizen foam, which is a nice surprise to see. Inside, you'll find the manual tucked in the top of the case, so look it over as I won't be covering absolutely everything in this video. Here's the tool itself, obviously, which I'll go over in just a second. Next is a set of green glasses that are meant to enhance the lasers, especially when outdoors, and I'll be showing those as well in some shots a little bit later. There's also a green plate to help you dial in on your intended target. You can either hold it or attach it to metal using the magnet, or there's a kickstand in the back if you'd like to set it down on a flat surface. There's also a battery charger base, 5-volt plug-in adapter, and a Type-C cable. This kit also comes with two 7.4-volt, 2600-milliampere lithium-ion batteries that will need charge before first use. Attach the battery by lining up the metal prongs, and the indicator light will turn red. Once fully charged, it will turn green. There's also a very strong magnetic bracket that you can open and attach to metal. The laser can then be raised or lowered to fine-tune and locked into place. Now, this has several possibilities besides just the magnet. You can loosen the thumb screws and mount it on a thin board up to around 3/8 of an inch thick, or there's also a keyhole-shaped nail slot for wall mounting, or there's also the option to connect it to a tripod. On the bottom of the tool, you'll see there are both 1/4-20 and 5/8-11 threads. You can choose between either. And last but not least is this remote control. It has a pre-installed battery inside, and I completely did not expect it at all. You can toggle through each option by hitting the H or the V. Now, the manual doesn't say how far the range is, so I took it outside and slowly backed away. I stopped at around 40 feet only because I ran out of sidewalk, but it still worked. Also, as you can see, it's drizzling today, so I should mention the level is IP54 rated, so it'll hold up to exposure to water and dust. The laser diodes are enclosed in glass, and there's a rubber seal inside the battery compartment for added protection. On a side note, if you run out of battery power, you always have the option to use the Type-C power cord to continue working. The port is also protected with this little cover. Charging a battery can take up to 6 hours, so being able to have a backup source is a really nice option in my opinion. One of the things that's most striking to me is its compact size, especially when I put it next to my DeWalt level. It measures just under 5 inches high, about 3 1/4 inches in width, and around 5 3/4 inches long. I do like that the battery is stored inside of it, which accounts for its small size. To cover some of the basics, it has one 360-degree horizontal line and two 360-degree vertical lines. You can choose different modes here at the top of the tool. The large button in the center is the on-off and pulse mode button. The H operates the horizontal line. The V is for the vertical lines. Along the very top are three small symbols. From left to right are the manual mode, pulse mode, and battery power indicator. The battery life with all three options casting 12 lines is 8 hours. If you choose two options or 8 lines, you'll increase your time to 11 hours. One setting or 4 lines will give you a runtime of 18 hours. The main benefit of this level is its high visibility, even outdoors, which I'm going to show you in just a minute. It's probably one of the brightest on the market. Its lasers use 110 milliwatts. Now, by contrast, most levels use 30 milliwatts. Here it is next to my DeWalt laser level. You can see the DeWalt line is the one on the top and the Dovoh is the one on the bottom. I'll list statistics in the description if you'd like to compare, but here's just a visual test indoors and you can make up your own conclusion as to which one is brighter and crisper. I'm going to quickly go over two of the most common functions, but please consult the manual for more. Method one is the self-leveling mode. Slide the pendulum to the unlock position to turn on the laser. The self-leveling mode is activated by default and self-levels in under 4 seconds and has an accuracy of 1/13 of an inch at 33 feet. Method two is the manual mode. With the pendulum in the lock position, press the on-off button and hold for at least 2 seconds. The lock indicator will illuminate. In this mode, you can position the laser at various angles. This would be helpful when creating a design on the wall or installing tile flooring. The working range is 97 feet, and that can be extended up to a range of 130 to 197 feet with the pulse mode and a DC1 receiver, which isn't included. The tool will beep if you need to move closer to your target. Also, it's double shock proof. The core assembly is wrapped with dual cushioning rubber that protects the pendulum from impacts, and according to the company, Dovoh is the only brand utilizing this design. And while I'm setting up these outside shots, it's a good time to remind you to engage the lock, especially when transporting, as not to cause any damage to the pendulum. I'm demonstrating both laser levels on my garage doors for comparison. The Dovoh laser can be seen with the naked eye, and the DeWalt laser is the one above it. It's a little bit hard to see. The sun is now out and very bright, but the area is shaded this time of day. There's a built-in heat removal system to protect the laser diodes during long periods of use, but it is not recommended that you use the tool in direct sunlight or in very high temperatures. Hopefully my camera accurately captures the way the green glasses enhance both lasers. It does make it much easier to see. I'm really quite impressed that something so little can be so powerful. I don't think I mentioned this already, but the tool weighs only 1.8 pounds. This product does run in the $280 range and comes with a 5-year accuracy warranty. If you're interested in purchasing this product, I will include shopping links in the description of this video for your convenience. Also, if you're not already a subscriber, I hope you'll hit that follow button. And you can also find me, I'm on TikTok, Instagram, and Facebook as well. As always, I thank you so much for watching, and until next time, take care.